You've got a new plan? I sure do. And we can all work together to make it happen. Just tell me what to do.
Couple up to that freight car and start spreading sand on the tracks. The sand will make the tracks less slippery. I'll meet you at Kelsthorpe. Sandy, Carly, come with me.
I couldn't stop.
I put you down, but I can't roll to a safe spot to do it.
That's okay. I'm fine. Nice view from here. Whoa!
Hi, everybody. Tracks aren't slippery anymore.
That's what you've brought me. More sand. Just what I need.
No, I've got all you need. Let's get you moving.
From what I hear, I must be almost the only one on Sodor who hasn't been squirted with grease. Did you bring some to me?
I sure did. Okay, Tess, let's get the sand out of those wheels.
Then maybe you can find a safe spot to put me down?
Ah, yeah, that's more like it.
Woo! Go,
no! Great job!
Listen up. We have to work fast if we're gonna...
get that boat loaded before sunset!
Think we can do it?
If we all work together.
Then let's get busy. You're in charge. Show me your plan.
Pull up, back up, unhook, go! Pull up, back up, unhook, go! Pull up, back up, unhook, go!
She winked at me. Maybe she's not that scary.
We made it by sunset!
Thanks, everybody. Especially you, Nia. It was fun working with you. You know, if you had an arm and a hook, you'd make a pretty good crane.
Thanks, Tess. You make a pretty good crane yourself. I mean, you are a good crane.
Thank you.
So I guess this is a happy ending for everybody.
It sure is. Except, anybody know what happened to Gordon?
Woohoo! This is so much fun!